In Lucky Giraffe, players try to get their giraffe to stretch their neck the longest. The parrot on his cord acts as the referee. Each player takes one giraffe head and the matching giraffe body and places them together so that there is enough space above it. The 24 neck tiles are placed with the symbols facing up. The symbol tiles are placed face down in four approximately equal piles in the center. Play in a clockwise direction. The player whose turn it is turns over a symbol tile and selects a neck tile with the symbol. They place this between the head and body of their giraffe. Now the neck of their giraffe has grown by one neck tile. Then the next player takes their turn. Play continues until all the neck tiles have been taken. Now work out which giraffe has the longest neck, either by counting the spots on the neck of the giraffe or using the parrot and cord to measure the giraffe from the giraffe's shoulders to the top of its head.